This sandwich right here is going to be fat-burning, diabetic-friendly, heart-healthy.
Ketogranny'S Way disclaimer. I in no way is a nutritionist or doctor or in the medical field. Everything that's on my program, on my channel, has been tried and my own experience of applied research from experts though. Never start a diet or exercise program without first consulting your PCP. Welcome, 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 YouTube family and friends, and especially Ketogranny'S Way champions. I am here today with a product review. I wanted a sandwich. I don't eat sandwiches too often. But when I do eat a sandwich, it's usually made with some kind of alternative to bread. Mostly cauliflower cheese bread that I make myself. But this particular time, I was in a grocery store and I'm researching wheat products, whole wheat products. I want to find out about fiber and how fiber works in our body, how much we're supposed to have, and da 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 da. So while I was in the store, I found this bread and I read the ingredients to it, and it's organic, everything that's in there, okay? And it's simple truth. I got this at my grocery store. And I said, well, usually I'll get a Carb Smart that only has 1 gram of carbs. But usually the breads that are alternatives or low carb, they usually a little stiff. They really don't have the texture of regular whole wheat bread, of wheat bread. But what the hoot? I really haven't had a sandwich, a cold cut sandwich, since I really started my my weight loss or my fat loss journey in 2018. I was given some ham by Mama Ray Ray's Kitchen, spiral cut ham, and that ham tasted so good. So I decided, well, why don't you make a ham sandwich? So I looked at this bread and I said, well, what is the thing about whole wheat? Now, this is Simple Truth Organic, thin sliced, 21 grains and seeds. There are 16 grams of whole grains, 70 calories per slice. It is USDA organic, non-GMO, and vegan. And it is actually great tasting. I was surprised. But I wanted a sandwich. So I decided to make me a ham sandwich with that ham. And I decided I was going to make it with this bread. So I looked at the bread and see how thin the bread is. And it's 70 calories per slice. And there's 2 grams of fiber per slice. So 2 pieces will be 4 grams of fiber, which is excellent source of fiber count. And the sugar is 2 grams of sugar, whereas there's 1 gram of sugar in my Smart Carb bread. Whole wheat means that all 3 parts of the wheat is ground up into the flour, the germ, the bran, and the endosperm. In regular flour, wheat flour products, it's usually fortified, and the bran and the germ is not in it, but the endosperm is, and that's to extend shelf life. So you don't have to be afraid of bread. It's just the kind of bread that you want to look for. You want to look for whole wheat bread, and it will say 100% whole wheat in the ingredients or on the label, on the package of the bread. The reason why is because fiber will fill you up, make you feel satiated longer, where you'll wind up eating less, and you'll be satisfied. Whereas if you just eat regular wheat bread, it's going to break down real quick and spike your insulin, and an insulin-dominant environment cuts off fat burning. So I'm getting ready to go in here and make me a sandwich with ham, tomato, and cheddar cheese, Kobe cheese that I'm going to slice off of the block. I did use the light to shred it, but because of that starch that's on there, it just started to bother me. I don't like that taste. Cut my own cheese off of the block. So you guys come on into my kitchen and watch me make my sandwich with this tasty bread, Simple Truth Organic Bread. And let's see how it turned out. Come see how I make my sandwich, okay? Okay, let's build our sandwich. I am using Kroger brand real mayo. Did you know mayo is easy to make? It's basically just eggs, a little lemon, and oil. Yes, it's that simple. And you can actually make it in your Ninja. It's not really hard. You control the oil, because this is soybean oil in here. Soybean oil is really not a good oil to be using, especially if you have issues with estrogen. So, these are my whole wheat pieces of bread, whole wheat, 21 grain and seed bread. And we're getting ready to build the sandwich. Okay, let's build our sandwich. Put some ham on there. Because I had some ham from Mama Ray Ray's kitchen, and it was so good. I have not had a sandwich made with actually using bread in a long time. I'm putting some cheese on it. I sliced this off the block. And you know I love fat. I love cheese. And I'm going to add a couple of ripe vine tomatoes onto there. And there is my sandwich. Look at that. Beautiful. Because of the fiber, it's going to cause it to slowly burn, slowly digest. So it's not going to spike my insulin. I'm going to get full and satisfied off of it. And I'll come back, you guys, for the taste test. Now the taste test. First bite go to you. Look at that. Oh, that is fabulous. Let me see where I'm going to bite it at first. Let's take a bite right there. That is good. There is something in your sandwich that tastes kind of sweet. I don't know what it is, but the mayo, the ham, the cheese, the tomato, all of it comes together. Ketogranny's way. So I'm going to leave this with you guys. Whenever you want to find you a bread, low carb, always go for the highest fiber bread and always look for 100% whole wheat. That means all of the components of that wheat has been ground up in there, and fiber is a slow burn and it does not, or slightly, spike your insulin. Okay? So, let me leave this with you guys. Knowledge is only powerful when you apply it. And change will only happen when changes happen. Until next time, be a little selfish. Self-love you so that you can love the ones that depend on you to love them. Till next time, you guys come on back to fat. Take it off your hips and put it on your lips. Keto Granny's way. Until next time, you guys, like, share, and comment. See ya.